Nearly 600 kilos of cocaine and millions of dollars have been seized in Madrid as part of a raid on an international drug ring. The operation was a collaboration between the US, Brazil and Spain and led to the discovery of five illegal drug labs. 74 people have been detained.